Hello, Brockton Public Schools families. My name is Linda Cahill, and I'm the nursing supervisor for Brockton Public Schools. I wanted to talk to you today about the flu season. Every year, we have students and staff members who are out sick for days with a bad case of the flu. But this year presents its own challenges. We need to work together as a community to prevent twin pandemics, which is why, as of August of this year, every student in Massachusetts is required to get a flu shot. Brockton Public Schools is working in conjunction with CVS to offer a drive-up flu shot clinic throughout the fall at Brockton High School. You can schedule an appointment for your children right now by visiting the link, which is bpsma.org/flu shot. I would like to offer my support in many languages for people that have questions about the flu shots. We have nurses that speak English, Cape Verdean Creole, Portuguese, French, Haitian Creole, and Spanish. You can reach me from 8 o'clock to 3:30 by calling 508-580-7470. Please continue wearing a mask, washing your hands frequently, and practicing social distancing. Together, the City of Champions will knock out COVID and the flu.